गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी डिस्कस अवर वेरी फर्स्ट टॉपिक दैट इज इंटीजर्स। सो बिफोर स्टार्ट दैट टॉपिक वी हैव डिस्कस्ड सम टॉपिक दैट वी स्टडीड इन द प्रीवियस क्लासेस। फर्स्ट इज द अबाउट द नंबर्स, फर्स्ट इज नेचुरल नंबर्स। So natural numbers are those who starts the number start from 1 and go to infinity. Example of these numbers 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on goes to the infinity. These are called natural numbers. Then whole numbers. In the whole numbers, the numbers start from 0 and go towards infinity. Example of these numbers 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and so on. These are called whole numbers. Example of whole numbers 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and so on goes towards infinity. These are called whole numbers. So in sixth class we also discuss about the integers. Integers that includes numbers with negative signs. So we can represent natural numbers, whole numbers and integers also on the number line. So in this topic we only represent the integers on the number line that is required for our topic. So this is number line. So this is our number line. In the center of number line there is zero and the numbers which are the places from the right side to the zero that are positive numbers, or you can say that are the positive integers. The numbers which is left from the zero that are called negative integers or a negative numbers. So negative and positive numbers along with zero, they form the integers family. Is that clear? So in this we also plot a graph. This is the domain of natural numbers. Natural numbers start from 1 towards infinity. Then the whole numbers, which includes all the natural numbers with 0. This is the whole numbers domain, which also include the natural numbers. Now integers is also include the whole numbers as well as natural numbers also. This is a domain of integers which is represented by I or a Z. In some books integers are represented with I or in some books, integers are represented by the z. Z positive or I positive show the positive integers, or I negative or a Z negative show the negative integers. Is that clear? So now we discussed some basic properties of integers, or some basic laws. Some basic laws of integers. First is, all positive integers are greater than all negative integers. This is our first law. All positive integers are greater than all the negative integers, or every positive integers is greater than all the negative integers. Is that clear? Second law, 0 is greater than all negative integers, but 0 is smaller than all positive integers also. First line, जो भी हमारे पॉजिटिव इंटीजर है, चाहे वो 1 है, 2 है, 3 है, कोई भी है, वो सभी नेगेटिव इंटीजर से बड़ा होगा, चाहे नेगेटिव इंटीजर -100 हो, चाहे -1000 हो, पॉजिटिव इंटीजर नेगेटिव से बड़ा होगा. और जो 0 है वो सभी नेगेटिव इंटीजर से बड़ी होगी और पॉजिटिव इंटीजर से छोटी होगी. इज दैट क्लियर? नेक्स्ट, थर्ड बेसिक प्रॉपर्टी और अ बेसिक लॉ. In third law, if we have any two integers, positive integers A and B, A is less than B in positive integers, and if we change the sign of these integers, means A change into minus A and B change into minus B, then minus A is greater than minus B. The symbol of greater than is changed when the sign of the integers is changed. Is that clear? So, it is clear from the above three properties, we conclude a result, that is, the number is right side from any number is should be greater than that number. Greater than that number. So this is our number line. This is 0, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and so on. -1, -2, -3, -4, and so on. So the number is right side is greater than from the numbers that are placed on their left side, like 0. 0 is greater than minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. 5 is greater than all of the these numbers that are minus infinity to up to 4. Is that clear? So if we discuss about the largest negative integers, so minus 1 is the largest negative, minus 1 is the largest negative integers.